Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome to the Super Tech Show. And if you wanna sing like a pro, then watch this video till the end and subscribe.
Sing that shit.
Hey, what's up, guys? This is Autotune. You're watching the Super Tech Show. Let's begin. And in this video, I'm gonna be telling how to get Autotune right in your Android device. Now, Autotune is very powerful. Now, if you sing worse than Rebecca Black, Autotune will make it better. Yeah. Now, what you gotta do is go to the Play Store. Links in the description below, and download this app called Voloco. This wee thing, and just download it and then open it up. It's pretty simple. Just download an app. And here is, I'm gonna give you a guided tour of this app. So you can actually select a song and then auto-tune above it. So if you have something like a music or a beat, you can do that. And you can even record a video while auto-tuning. You will look dumb. Please don't do that, but still you can. You can use a video, or you can just go ahead and start singing. I'm gonna be recommending headphones, because then you can monitor your voice live, or you can plug into speakers to sound very cool. I mean, that fun thing is fun. You can have hours of fun, but please be alone in a room. Don't look like a dumbass sitting between 15 people and singing bad. So all you gotta do, you even have these top tracks things, so you can see what people are singing, what other verse speakers are doing, singers are doing. And you have some settings, so just, it's low CPU visualizer, I don't know what's that. And you can do delay adjustment, that's probably the latency of the voice that you get through your headphones. And yeah, it's pretty, and here's start singing. So as it says, it's best with headphones. Starting with this symphony icon, now you can change the tones of your music. So you have C, C sharp, D, D sharp. I don't know much about music, but at least I know something. And then you have the other tone settings like major, minor. And then you have this tempo. I don't know what's that, but if you know, just play with the tempo. That's more technical stuff if you know something about music. But if you're dumb like me, just open this tab. And it has all, it's like templates, alright? And it has the best ones that you could use. Now, if you want all of these, you have to buy the app. But you get the starter one for free. Now, it has a lot of options, like hard, it's gonna hardly auto-tune your voice, so you sound like a robot. I don't really like that. Big chorus is a cool one, so it's like a whole team of yours singing in the same voice. Ever heard that in a music video? That's how they do it. Using Autotune app. So next one is P-Tain. It's probably the copy of T-Pain Autotune, which is available on iPhone, but Android never got it, so you have alternatives. And it has some stuff like Looking Sharp, Get Low, it's pretty cool. Bon Iver and Daft Punk, it's actually Daft Punk, but they don't want to get in copyright issues, so it's Daft Punk. Echo Beams is really cool because it like converts your own voice into like a beat, so you don't have to actually use a musical instrument to create a beat. You just sing like ah woo woo woo, and it creates a beat out of that, like for drums, like bass, do 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 do. Music lessons, and pretty great. 8-bit chip, if you ever played 8-bit games like Game Boy or stuff like that, or Pokemon, old Pokemon games, really cool. So they have like sounds like duh, 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 and you can make your voice into that. I can do that without autotune. So you can look like oh, and it will convert to like duh, duh, duh. Oh, stop it. Alright, next up is sitar hero. Sitar. The sitar is an Indian instrument, so you can make your voice like dun, 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 dun. You know, have you heard a sitar? Go ahead and check out YouTube videos. It's pretty cool. Ethical Indian stuff. So yeah, this is Autotune at its core, and is easy, and you can record them, share them on Instagram, or what's that app called, TikTok. You can make TikTok videos with it if you want to. So yeah, that's it for this video. Just download the app called Voloco and Autotune your voice. Become cool. Thanks for watching. Please do subscribe, support the channel, like, And again, subscribe, comment down below, anything you liked it, disliked it, just please comment, like the video, do like the video, subscribe, and I will catch you guys in the next one. Don't forget to share. Goodbye.
If you like this video, comment down below, like, subscribe, and share. Yeah. It was good, right?